Do you feel the buzz?
It's Lee from the Gamers United. Today we're going to be playing the 1991 Sonic the Hedgehog, which is actually the first one. And you can see a little clip here, but now let's just get started. Let's do this, come on. Okay, so how do we jump? Oh, he has to jump, alright. Oh, that's new. So if you guys haven't seen Sonic the Hedgehog before, all you have to do is like destroy the robots and defeat Dr. Robotnik, aka Dr. Eggman. And see all the animals, I guess, I don't know. I have to do this as fast as we can. Really? No bro hacks. Hopefully we can get all the Chaos Emeralds. Let's see, here we go. Or we're super slow with this. Wait, can you spin dash in this game? Oh, you can't spin dash? Oh, that sucks. Well, at least it gives us a real challenge. And if I didn't say this before, I think we could get all the Chaos Emeralds. And I think there are 6. Huh, it's got an extra life. Where's the wings? I need one more. The torture. Oh, dodge. Alright, we got another life if we look down in the corner. Let's see if we could. Oh, I can't speak today. Let's see if we can get the Chaos Emerald. What's happening? That was weird. What is this? Is this a special stage? Oh, it looks ugly. Come on. Oh, I see a special stage. I see that. Okay. Is that the emerald? Ah, come on. Rip. Sorry, Act 2. Oh, there we go. There we go. Speedness. Oh my god. Aw, dang it. Aw, I lost my speed. Still going. Oh. Wow. Oh, come on, really? Should I get that? Just look. I think it. Oh, these bikes are giant. Is there any escape from those? Oh god. Alright. Ah! Oh, skill. There you go. Alright, we made it. Two lives in one act, almost at the same time. Wait, can we play a Tales from this, or is this song? We have so much rings, it's unreal. Oh, that was close. That was close. That was really close. Oh, what is this? That's the goal. I can tell that's the goal, please. Oh, no, it's not. I was wrong. Okay, now that's the goal. I don't want to go there. Oh my god, that's close. Can you actually control Sonic? Oh, you can. Like, a little bit. Sonic, go this way. No, actually, don't go that way. Where are we going? Like, where is this even going? No? Really? This just hurts my eyes. I'm like, for real. Oh, hold it. Ah! No. Alright, cool. No, I thought that was... No. I don't think you could get supersonic. Okay, let's see if we get to at least, let's see if we can get past the Green Hill Zone! Oh god. Oh, flip! My insurance! Wait, what was that? I did not expect to jump that like that. Wow. Oh, really? That's what Spike. That's. What? Oh no! Okay, cool. I need to. Oh god, that was close. Oh wait, what? That was close. Wow. What? What's happening? Robotniks. What can they even do there? They're so fat, so you can't destroy me. Giant ugly ball of doom will not destroy me, robot. Nick, I just realized why robot Nick. Why Dr. Robot Nick? What? I can't say his name right. Dr. Robot Nick. I know why he makes robots. Robot Nick. His real name is Nick. I guess. I don't know. It's just a theory. I imagine if Sonic was a robot all along. Oh, we're in the Marble Zone and Great Lava. In World 2. Or Zone 2. Area 2. There's lava already. Why not? Why not there be, water? Any better? That was close. I almost went to the lava there. Sonic is rich. Oh, that was close. So I was just telling the whole entire day. I don't know why. Oh, the whole entire like let me check the time. 30 seconds. I don't know. I'll end it at the boss. I hope we get there, right? I need this. Oh god. I don't want to get hit by that. Oh god, rats. Rats and spikies. The first game I ever played, I think it was Sonic on the Blackberry. I think it was this Sonic. Like, when the Blackberry was like the smartest, was like the new thing. My dad let me play Sonic on his phone, and I'm like, oh my god. So I kept playing Sonic. I got to Marble Zone Act 1. I stuck. I kept getting game overs and game overs, but now I'm back. No. Where's Chaos? No! Dang it! Should I do a whole episode? A whole video? Or I just go in special stages just to get all the Chaos Emeralds? Oh yeah, just so you know, I'm sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. I get busy a lot because I'm still doing homework. I know, right? It's not a homework. It's stupid and useless. If some homework didn't exist, I'd be posting like I don't know, once every 3 days. And look, lava. Great. Let's go fast. Oh god, no! I didn't mean to do that. Wing! No! Ah! I died. Sonic, I'm sorry. Wait, we're at the start again? Oh no! No! Is this the start? No, it can't be the start. Come on. Wait, what? How? Oh, go! What? I landed on something. I landed on a rock, stone. I don't know. Oh, flip! I was just silent because when I'm playing this, I'm just reminded of when I used to play Super Mario 63 all day. Before you get excited, no, it's not a real Mario game, it's a fan game. A combination of Super Mario 64 and Super Mario Sunshine. But it's 2D. But it's actually really good. Just I have Super Mario 64, so who needs that? And I guess it has Super Mario Sunshine, I guess. Oh no! My wings! Oh, cool. Go! Sonic! Alright, come on. No! No! Oh, that was close. Oh god, that was close. Aww. And sorry guys, but I'm gonna have to end the video here. It's been, let me check. It's been almost 21 minutes, and I can't, I don't really want to record longer because, I don't know. So I guess that's it. I'll continue this zone in the next video. Goodbye! I'm gonna go get some more.